Assigned by His Majesty Sultan Qaboos, His Excellency Dr. Abdallah bin Nasser al-Harrasi, Chairman of the Public Authority for Radio and Television, presided over a ceremony of honoring the winners of Sultan Qaboos Award for Culture, Arts and Literature in its 8th edition allocated to Arabs in general. The award in the field of Arab music art field went to the Egyptian singer Ali al-Hajjar, while the award in the field of travel literature went to the Iraqi writer Basim Furat. At the closing ceremony, His Excellency Dr. Abdallah al-Harrasi, the chief guest, announced the fields of the 9th edition for the year 2020, and the competition will be allocated to Omanis in the following fields: Omani Heritage in Culture area, Theater Teams in Arts area, Written Articles in Literature area. Sultan Qaboos Award for Culture, Arts and Literature deals with different cultural works and writings in the field of humanities and social knowledge in general, such as language, history, heritage, philosophy, translation and intellect studies. Proceedings from the high attention of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Said towards intellectual and cognitive accomplishment, confirming of the historical role of the Sultanate of Oman in consolidation of cultural awareness as most important link in peace progress of civilization of mankind, supporting glorious intellectual artists and writers. Abdallah bin Ahmed al-Rubaiey, Sultanate of Oman Television, Muscat.